my friend. Like, hey, you're gonna come and see Jesus. He's gonna change your life. He's gonna change your family. Okay. And he has a good plan for you. He'll heal your disease. He will change your life. You're gonna come and test Jesus. And I've tested and I've seen how good he is. Just to test, I want you to try. And he has heaven prepared a place for you. Why don't you come to him? And he loves you. No matter where you are, no matter what you have, no matter where you're coming from, he loves you unconditionally. And he cares for you. Why are we not doing that? And we know all those things. So God's heart is in pain. Why are you doing this to me? 2,000 years ago, I came and I died for you. I bled. I left heaven. I left my dad. I just did that for you so that you'll be free. Free from sin. Free from disease. Free from trouble. I did that for you. I died so that you may live. You were supposed to die because of your sin. But I took that, I put on myself, and I died so that you may live. But why are you not living for me? And you know all these people. His heart is in pain.
Why? Why are you doing this? But she,
this is the time to live for Christ and not to care about people, whether they look at us or not, whether they're going to insult us. Time to live for Christ. I know he wants me to do that. At the end of the day, I'll go back to my home after I finish my assignment. So in chapter 3, Jonah finally, after getting so much trouble, for the second time, God is telling Jonah. God is saying, go to my people and tell them they have to repent. The Bible says Jonah obeyed. Imagine, I mean, God, he had to talk twice for Jonah to go there. And that's how much he cares for those people. He couldn't ignore them. He said, how can I ignore them? It's true, they are not living for me. But I still love them. I want them to know the truth. So Jonah obeyed and went there. And the Bible says, Jonah, he only spoke like 5 words. He says, after 40 days, this city will be burnt. That city of Nineveh, it was really huge. But Jonah, he was mad and he was angry. So he only went through the entire city for only 3 days. Every place preaching God, hey, you, this city will be burnt. But look at what the Bible tells us. This is very important. I want you to pay attention.